Some in New Mexico's Democratic delegation are once again pushing to stop oil and gas drilling near Chaco Canyon. The Democrats have reintroduced a bill to formally set up a 10-mile buffer around that national park. There's a moratorium on new leasing and mineral development on federal land. The All Pueblo Council of Governors director is praising the legislation.